cold. Cold day. It is a cold, cold morning this morning, and it is only going to get colder. It is just starting out. The one thing that's really bad in this area in the winter is when it's windy. When it's windy and cold, sorry it's so dark. When it's windy and cold, it can get really bad. That's when it's really bad. Can't even feel your hands sometimes. So I am home from work. That was a really cold morning. Really cold morning. But it's kind of warm right now. It sucks too, because last night I couldn't sleep. So I turned the heat up to like 75. And then it was nice and warm in my house, and I had a good night's sleep after I turned the heat back on. And I forgot all about it. So it was freezing cold in the morning, and the sun's out, and it's kind of hot outside right now. So when I walk into my apartment right now, it's like a sauna, because I forgot to turn off the heat. But it's almost Halloween. It's the 22nd. We got 9 more days to Halloween. Let's see if anybody else is decorating. I keep looking at her because I want to see if anybody else is decorating. But no, nothing yet. I'll have Mia fix the decorations when she comes over again. There you go. Last year, the neighbors decorated quite a bit. But this year, they haven't. I found out movie theaters are opening in this area tomorrow. They already opened in Kennewick in the city next to us. And they're actually showing free movies over in Kennewick. They're showing Ghostbusters. Today, they're showing, I think it was... Hotel Transylvania, I think is what it's called, the cartoon. And tomorrow they're showing Ghostbusters. And, sorry, I'm feeding the fish. Part of my routine, or else Mia will get mad and hunt me down that her fish are not eating. So that's the last thing I want, is for Mia to come after me. This one I'm gonna feed it. And then I'm gonna clean this tank later. I cleaned that one yesterday. I didn't get to this one, but I'll get it today. But I'll go ahead and feed him first. There. I don't hear the filter. Why do I worry so much about fish, right? They're just fish. We eat them every day. Not these kind of fish. These are betas. We don't eat beta. But they're still fish. Anyway, movie theaters are opening up. Already opened up in Kennewick, and tomorrow they're going to open up here in Richland. The nearest movie theater is about a mile away. And we have not been to a movie since like February or March, whenever they had the shutdown. The last movie I watched was with Max, and I think we watched The Invisible Man at the movie theater, just me and him. And that was the last movie that we saw. And then I remember we rented it again on like where you rent it on the TV, digital. Because Mia wanted to watch it, so I rented it again. But that was the last movie we saw. It was The Invisible Man in February or March. And so I'm pretty excited about the movies. So, pretty excited. I'm a movie guy, if you don't know. I'm sure a lot of you know. But that's something I'm looking forward to. Finally, things are reopening. Little bit at a time. I think they're opening up at 50% capacity, but I can get on early, I can reserve online, and I can make it, no problem. So I'm just chilling, relaxing, got Chucky in the background, but I am watching this Silent Hill Revelation movie. I try to watch a horror movie every night leading up to Halloween, or at least something scary. If I don't get to a movie, I'll watch something on YouTube. Or just a show. Something I've done every October. I just like to watch something scary. And I saw the first Silent Hill movie, and I didn't really care for it much. So they're playing Silent Hill Revelation on Netflix, and I decided to watch it. It's from 2012, and I am 40 minutes into it, and it's actually pretty entertaining. Pretty entertaining. For compared to the first one that I didn't care a lot or at all for, I actually like this one. So I'm just kicking back. But show something. This is the newest figure that I picked up this weekend. Here you go. That is the Freddy Krueger when he's dressed as a doctor. For all you Freddy Krueger fans, so I'll go ahead and put it up there with the rest of them. But anyway. Just a quick video. Not much exciting. I spoke to the kids on the phone. They're doing pretty good. They're going to have a fun weekend, hopefully, with their mom. But all in all, I'm just chilling. I work tomorrow. I work on Saturday. And I'm just going to take it easy. It's nothing but relaxing. And then I got Sunday off. I'll work Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. And then I got Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday off. So there you go. I got a nice 4-day weekend coming up. I made sure that I got Halloween off, and I also took the Thursday and the Friday before Halloween off, and I got the Sunday after Halloween. So there you go. Thanks for watching, guys. I will see you tomorrow.